Okay, newbie. To walk or run, simply move the analog stick or directional buttons in the direction you want Crash to move. Go ahead. I won't laugh. Small objects might require you to jump move to get over. Now hit that X button and let's see you do just a single jump. Come on, baby.
Large obstacles or distances require you to do... Press the square button to perform a...
You know, Wumpa coins are scattered everywhere, even inside certain objects. Collect that coin, baby, and spend it like crazy on new stuff. Bling, bling! Yo, yo! Activation buttons require you to body slam to trigger it. Press that X button, then press that circle button while still in it. Buttons to edge shimmy left and right. Press the X button to move off the edge. Try it. It's the bomb.
Okay, you've reached your first ladder. Somebody get a picture. To climb a ladder, press the X button to jump on, and then press it again and again until you reach.
Oh, this place is a dump. Sometimes the floor will just give way under you. Play safe and jump over. Okay, you're gonna love this one. Jump pads allow Crash to jump to otherwise inaccessible locations. To do it, press the X button to jump onto a jump pad. Man, this game is smoking.
What is the meaning of this? Have you any idea of what...
Put me in a diaper and call me baby.
The 10th time today, this is...
Shiny vehicle. Crash can perform special tasks around the world and unlock new vehicles. Man.
Yo-ho-ho in the box.
Time for some new threads, baby. When you come across a person with a shirt icon above their head, it means they have an outfit for sale. Press the triangle button to talk to. Attention, homeboy. Press the X button to accelerate and press the square button to brake and
On maneuvering your vehicle, use the analog stick or directional buttons to steer. Go ahead. You'll be bloated with control when you try it.
Oh, man! This is the coolio, baby! Two vehicles can merge together during a race. While close to another vehicle, press the triangle button. Press the triangle button again to separate. If somebody wants to clash with you, but you're not down with that, press the triangle.
Learn the art of collecting power-ups. Steer towards these collectibles, which are scattered around the track. Weapons and other special power-up goodies can be found inside. Sports fan, let me introduce you to the joys of power slide. You can use it to corner better around sharp turns. Power sliding also gives you a small speed boost. Pretty nifty, huh? Tap the square button while in a turn to perform a power slide. You betcha!
Yeah.